Hello, welcome to this video. In this video, I would like to show how to download the data from Yahoo Finance. After that, I will show how to prepare the charts to the downloaded data. This template is very useful to analyze the data for a particular set of companies. Here I have mentioned required tickers. Now let us see the coding part. Open VBE, click on user form 1, here is the coding. First I define a variable for sheet 2 of this workbook. After that I created a new workbook with a single sheet to download the data. And my next step is copied the tickers from current workbook to newly created workbook. Here I am using for loop. Select the data items which you need to download. It is the URL which enables the user to download from Yahoo. Here I am using split function to segregate the data and allocate to the respective cells. Now let us see how to add the data items to the list box. Here I defined a variable max which returns non-blank row number of column A. Now let us start debugging. Press F8. So here all the data items have been adding to list box. Now user form 1 has been displayed on screen. Select manually as per our requirement. I am selecting the data items. Click on retrieve data. So let us start debugging here. Press F8. New workbook has been created at backend to download the output data. Tickers copied. Through VLOOKUP, I am providing the symbols for the selected data items in list box. So data items has been copying second row and Yahoo symbols has been copying in first row. Here I am using for loop. 3 represents 2 as data started from third row. Max denotes about 2, last non-blank cell in column A. It is the URL. This is the output currently downloaded from Yahoo. Now I am providing a segregation to this output based on comma. Click on run button. Now data has been downloading at backend. Click on cancel. to unload the user form. This workbook has been saved with the name of data. Programmatically, I have created a folder in C drive named as market data. And this is the result workbook, which I saved in C drive. Now let us see the process once again. Close this workbook. Click on downloads from Yahoo. Select the data items as per our requirement. Now data has been downloading at backend. Here is the output. Now let us see how to prepare charts with the help of this downloaded data. Click on charting values button. Here I have different types of charts in combo box. First I want to prepare line chart. Select the line chart. Click on create. Input box has been generated on screen. Select the range. So I want to prepare the chart for 8 companies. Click on OK. Now line chart has been created. Now let us see the same process once again. Click on charting values command button. Select line chart option from the combo box. This time I am preparing chart for ask price. Now line chart has been created. Now create bar chart. Click on create. Now I am creating bar chart for bid. Click on OK. Now bar chart has been created. I am repeating the process once again. Now bar chart has been created. Now let us see how to prepare pie chart. Open the stock data page. Select the range as per our requirement. Click on OK. Here pie chart has been created. Once again I am creating pie chart. This time I want to prepare column chart. Here column chart has been created. Column chart has been created for market cap. Now let us see how to prepare a chart with two data items. Select the range for the first data item. Again, input box generates on screen. Second, one more data item. First one is column chart and second one is line chart. You can rename it. For logarithmic axis, negative values and zeros doesn't consider. Let us see once again how to prepare chart with two dot items. I am starting from third row, selecting five values. Select the data for second data item. Make sure two data items starts from same row. Here I selected the data from fifth row. This is the output. Now let us see how to prepare dashboard. Create. Select the data. Here I have created dashboard for three data items. In this way we will prepare charts as per our requirement. Now I want to create index for the created charts. Click on sheets index command button. New page has been created and a hyperlink has been updated. Click on volume. Click click on bid. Click on dashboard. Now let us see how to download this template. Open tricks12345.com. Click on VBA. Search with Yahoo. Click on Downloads image. Automatically workbook will be downloaded to your system. Hope this video is useful to everyone. Thanks for watching.